right.
Hurry, man.
Push Up or Big Sean?
Oh, I love this. Let me tell you.
This ain't nothing quick about this quick time.
This is right. Let me see if this works right. Okay. So I already decided.
That when I die, on my tombstone, it's going to say, I deserve to be here because I signed Big Sean.
So I'm not quite sure of your pick.
Yeah, you're not quite sure.
So,
Big Sean, he's saying.
Big Sean over Pusha T?
No, uh-oh. I'm saying that the worst thing I've ever done was sign Big Sean.
That's a beautiful thing. Oh, that's a beautiful thing, man.
No.
Wait.
The worst.
He's the worst.
The worst. Oh, that's a defense. Holy shit.
I know. You fucked me up right now, bro. You fucked my algorithm up.
Come on. I think you said the best. Okay, hold on.
Nah, man. Look, they let that. Man, I know this man mama, bro. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. I've changed this man family. And both John Legend and Big Sean, when I ran for office, got used quick by the Democrats to come at they boy that actually changed their life. And that's some sellout shit. And I don't rock with neither of them. And I need my apologies. I ain't saying they gonna change, but niggas is scared.